Are you debating about taking the same old courses year after year? If so, Ted Larson has the answer.
When you think of a classroom, this is what comes to mind. But for Dr. Scooby, this is his classroom.
Scuba diving, self-contained underwater breathing apparatus. A class that is offered here at Sacramento State. I talked to students around the campus, and most of them were not aware of the class. Is this a new class at Sac State? I asked Dr. Scooby.
First class was offered in 1975. We started with just the open water one, our basic scuba class.
Sacramento State now offers an advanced scuba diving class where they have boat diving, night diving, and also high altitude diving. If you're worried about not owning your own equipment, don't. That's not a problem.
Part of the equipment is supply. We have masts, fins, tanks, and regulators, and we provide those.
The class will cost you about $100, but compared to an outside price of $200, it is well worth it. You get professional instruction and also open water certification. Currently, I am enrolled in the class, and I highly recommend it. Well, it's time to dive. For KCSU, I'm Ted Larson, reporting.